I'm from a different generation, so I see things like a little bit differently. But then she brings kind of like that old school appeal, which is not too old, honestly. But everybody doesn't get to really like hang out with their family as much, especially like mothers. So I think it's cool. I get to spend a lot of time.
Forsyth Seafood. When we started way back in the day, there were a lot of fish markets as a segment in Winston-Salem, but not anymore. It's a dying breed.
We're two entities, so we have the fresh market and the cafe. We get about 20-something different wild-caught types of fish and seafood. We cut everything to order, so mostly everything on the line is whole, and then we cut it. And we can cook it, steam, broil, or fry it in the restaurant. Sometimes there's a wait, but it's always gonna be hot and fresh because we cook everything to order. We're never gonna have anything just sitting.